French number twos. But the number ones here, Nathalie Pechela, Fabienne Boza. This is a beautiful start. Straight away you can see the effortless speed that they generate. Good on the twizzles. Great timing. Good to have some fun at last after the doom and gloom of the last few minutes. And didn't they pick us up? Just what we needed. The Italians under threat from the Brits. The Brits finally getting good. And, well, I don't think it's going to be further advance for the Kerrs because that was just great. In fact, there's a chance that these two might be moving up.
Yeah, that really, really was good. They were fourth in the Europeans with this programme, and I've got to be honest, that was better than they skated last month. Really, really enjoyed that. It's a super concept, isn't it? And this packed stadium really got into it. Love the piece with the costume change halfway through. Really put some thought into it and so much focus right in front of the judges. They really played to the judges. We've been talking this week about eye contact with the judges and trying to draw them into the program. And these two did just that. You couldn't help but get involved with the program.
Well, it was a brave move. They moved away from your Zazui in Lyon because they were the number twos to Delabel and Schoenfelder. Moved to Moscow here with Alexander Zulin, aiming for a top five place. They just might get it.
That's the next big hurdle for these two. I absolutely love them. I thought particularly at the beginning, the way they came out and their quality of skating was so evident. The softness, but the power that they generate from absolutely nowhere. Just this wonderful deep knee bend. And then the second half of the program in complete contrast to the first.
They enjoyed it. It certainly worked. Zulin, of course, the world champion some 16 years ago with Maya Usova.
Doesn't seem possible, does it?
No. You're still in nappies.
I am or was?
You will be soon. Oh, yes. Maybe it will be a top five place. I don't think I'm going to get a...